Hello, I am Jay.
And Kevin, I am.
And we play in Tame Impala. I've been telling Americans who say Aussie that you should just say it like Ozzy Osbourne. And like a guy did it last night, and I was like, you're going to be cool now because you say Aussie.
I got nothing against them. Some people hate them, like all the hot chicks at university. Like,
but that was, it wasn't like proper hot, it was like Britney Spears hot. Right. Kind of dodgy.
My stepmom bought me some, and I didn't think they'd be real sheepskin, because I don't like to wear animal stuff. Now this is polyester. And... Jay's a sausagerollatarian.
I ate lots of meat. Get a big New York slice, and then get another one, and then have a beer, and then have another one. Everything Kevin rocks.
What do you mean?
Worst fashion trait is obscenely large V-neck t-shirts. Some people have them like fully past the sternum.
Crime.
Yeah.
Heinous crimes against fashion there. The Boat That I Row by Lulu. It goes, the boat that I row won't cross no ocean. The boat that I row. Yeah, you get the idea.
Mama's. Bright lit blue skies, you're telling lies. I know what yours is.
What's that?
It's Breakfast in America.
Slow jam. What do you mean, like jam is in like a jam or a song?
No, like a slow jam is like cheesy, like yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Breakfast in America. By
Take
Super
a look
Tramp.
At my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Yeah. Oh, that's
MJ.
Hard. MJ.
His songs have so much more emotion in them.
True.
Prince is a bit kind of surface level.
Prince is
sassy.
Kind of just like, I've done what's
awesome. But Michael is like, yeah. Epiphany inducing.
If it should be famous one thing, it should be AC/DC. But it probably is most famous for...
I got a good one. It should probably be famous for the amount of people that get eaten by sharks per summer. Homeless.
Not spending as much time with this idiot.
Wicker, wicker.